I'm just going to go ahead and talk about what happened that night.
There's a lot that the public don't know.
This is the first time that I've ever talked to strangers about this.
I've had so much to say over the past 2 years.